We need to be focusing on the people that EMA is actually there for right now. The people who without it wouldn't be at college, wouldn't be studying, wouldn't be doing the things they want to do, and that's it.
Now that I'm A-level student, I have to buy textbooks. For example, I had to buy a religion textbook, which cost £20, which personally I think should be provided by the school, but they say they don't have the funds. So I think it's a good thing we received that.
You know, that's how people can travel to school, that's how people can get to college, it's how people study, it's how people get education and ultimately afford themselves the opportunity to have equality.
And a lot of young people are having to use the Education Maintenance Allowance as the support to actually get them into college, never mind what they're even spending once they're inside college. So on the 21st of November, we're putting out a call for young people across the country to get involved in the national demonstration which is taking place.
It's really, really important that on the 21st of November 2012, that you get in contact with your MLAs, with your council representatives, with anyone who is elected who can be a voice for you, and explain to them that EMA isn't what they think it is and that you just can't cut it.
It doesn't matter what you're doing on the 21st of November, please get out there and tweet, email, write, call, knock on those doors and go and see your elected officials and MLAs and tell them what it is that is important to you and ask them to keep EMA.